Back with the third video of the day, and over the previous time I lost my channel, I got Mortal Kombat X, and then I was trying to get my channel to hold back the whole time so I could show y'all the story mode gameplay, but I already started my story mode, so I guess y'all just gonna catch it in the middle or whatever. But it's tight. If I get my ass whooped, don't judge me, just watch it. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna try not to skip it, you know, it's awesome. Oh my god, I'm finna make a party because my friend was begging me to. I'm gonna make a private one, invite one of my friends, cause I don't like being lonely, you know. It seems I'm not gay, got a girlfriend. But look, take it out. I'm finna invite this one friend. And then after I finish playing story mode, I'm finna play versus and kick his ass. And after I play versus and kick his ass, we're finna play online together. And after that, I don't know, just gonna keep doing random jump. Keep doing that. No matter. Alright, I'm finna start up my story mode. Continue. Figure out new game. Oh yeah, right here. Yeah, oh yeah, I like this part. Let's get it.
Enough of your prattle. Finish me, that I may join my father.
You do not deserve death, Bayan.
Hold on, wait. My god, my bad, guys, my bad. Oh my god, hello, wait. There we go. There we go. I gotta call my friend.
I am not.
No! No, I skipped it. See? I knew it. Nope. Got a main menu. I knew it. Strong. Start it again. Jaden. Get online, bro. Yeah, join my party. Finna play Mortal Kombat a little bit. But I'm finna play my story mode. Just be in my party. I'm broadcasting. So come on. Alright, here. Let's get it. Alright.
Enough of your prattle. Yes. Finish me, that I may join my father.
You do not deserve death by an emperor's hand. Instead, I give the honor to my worthy first minister.
No, minister. Worthy. Ooh, I hate that bitch. Oh my fucking gosh, I hate that bitch. And I hate that one too, because she has a little kind of mouth. Just think that. Whoa. Oh, she a lesbian? Oh, yeah, yes, she is. Oh, hell no, she a disgusting lesbian. Oh, fuck the no. Fuck it. Imagine that happening to somebody in real life. Damn, she's so fucking disgusting. Damn.
The rebellion is over.
Well, thanks for that. I know I'll never eat again. With your leave, we're gonna head back to Earthrealm. Put the amulet back where it belongs.
Oh,
what the hell are you doing?
Never trust that bitch. Hell no.
Earthrealm cannot be trusted to protect the amulet. It will remain with me.
The Reiko Accords require
the
that
Accords
you...
no longer concern me. But you may prove useful when Raiden comes for this.
This one deceived them. The amulet is in Kotokan's possession.
You can retrieve it.
He trusts no one else to transport it.
Oh. Keeping you close to the outworld throne these many years.
There are a lot of people
who They never suspected one of their own to be a disciple of our Lord.
That bitch. Oh, fuck no.
This one lives that bitch. To
You can tell. Fuck
you
no, she's
have done well.
She on the other now side. She's low key. If y'all was listening, Jaden, well, you gotta get out of my party, because I want them to hear.
I am in the party.
I said get out, because I want them to hear and watch my broadcast. Oh yeah, he turned half of the Mortal Kombat 9 people. There go my dog. Kung Lao.
What news from
Wu Kang.
Shinnok will soon be free.
I hate that bald-headed ass.
You make
dude.
For my fortress.
Yep, she cheated. She lied. She finna get it, the corn. She try to get that ugly ass schnock dude out.
Is there a problem?
Two problems.
You know, you're dirty bomb. I told you. Y'all thought I was lying. Shit. Hey, Jada, watch my broadcast, bro. Jax, my nigga. Yeah, Jax was turned. He was one of them until we helped fix them. Yeah, I heard.
Your wife told me I'd find you in here.
You and Vera have a nice chat?
Always. Is that a national? I haven't seen one
you
this...
You didn't come here to discuss farm implements.
All right. I'll cut to the chase.
I can't watch a podcast.
I need your help.
My help?
I know. I don't have any right
to. You knew what I wanted.
Jackie volunteered. She came to me.
Is anybody watching it?
You is, I guess.
I know.
Listen, I get why you didn't want Jackie joining SF. Why you retired. I mean, if I had to live with memories of being one of Quan Chi's thugs, I would have eaten a gun a long time ago.
Well, you know Vera. She never would have allowed that. So what is it you need help with? The outworld refugees?
Worse. Shinnok's amulet. Melina has it.
Dang.
And we've gotten word from Serena that Quan Chi has resurfaced in the Nether Realm.
He shows his face after 25 years, just as Shinnok's amulet is in play. That's not a coincidence.
That's why I need you. Your Quan Chi expertise. We wouldn't reactivate your commission. You'd be an observer.
Cage. Jax.
What is it?
Just wanted to see if maybe...
You could help close the sale? Yeah, because that worked out so well last time.
Can't blame a guy for trying.
We need you, Jax. Help me capture Quan Chi. None of us is safe if he gets near that amulet.
So where's Jackie in all this?
Outworld. With Cassie's team recovering the amulet.
She'll be fine. We expect to hear mission accomplished from him soon.
Sorry, it's facing there. Oh, mission accomplished. My ass. Them bitches in jail. Man, this nigga trying to do some fucking meditate shit.
So what you guys think? Are they gonna kill us?
They would have done it by now.
Unless Kotal Kahn's planning on having us as guests at the Coliseum.
Oh, fuck no.
Well, if they don't kill us, my mother will. Me, at least.
Tough being the general's daughter?
You have no idea.
I do. My great whatever grandfather took down Shang Tsung. Saved Earthrealm.
Jaden? I'll be right back, Jaden. I'll be right back. I'm gonna mute you, but you can still watch my video. Comment or talk to me on there. Had to mute him.
How often do you think that comes up in family gatherings?
That was 600 years ago.
And yet, you'd think it happened yesterday.
No pressure there. I've trained all my life. Can fight my way out of nearly anything. But I still feel like a second-rate cage.
At least you grew up with people expecting things from you.
I thought you and your dad were best friends.
Now? He was a no-show for a long time.
I can relate.
What was that like growing up, having an ex-revenant father?
Jin.
No, I'm asking. Couldn't have been easy.
He was just a bit overprotective. When I joined SF, Mr. Cage insisted on being the one to tell my dad. He thought it'd go smoother. I'll never forget that day. My dad came home with a broken jaw.
All right, I got this.
You've got what exactly?
Trust me.
Okay. I'm gonna sit your head down now.
Away from the bars.
Lunch time, babe. Whoa. That meditation shit come in handy.
How'd you do that?
I overloaded his senses. It only works at short range.
Being the son of a telepath has its perks.
I didn't used to think so.
Chapter 7. Tawashi Tekade. What the fuck? Tekade. 5 years ago, I guess. That's how he looked. Mm-hmm. Kenshi is that. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to spoil it, but still, now you know. Scorpion. Oh, yeah. Whoa! Buddy don't got his mask on. Buddy got my mask.
Yield.
Damn, he banked Scorpion.
Well done.
I'm gonna practice.
You are now Chujin.
You honor me, Master Hisashi.
Hisashi? I thought he was Scorpion.
Now that I'm Chujin, how will I serve the clan?
Your future does not lie with the Shirai Ryu.
But the clan's my family.
When I took you in, I promised your father.
I don't have a father.
Yes, you do. One who's
Kenshi, my dog.
A Chujin in record time.
You knew he was coming? You said nothing?
Knowing this would be your reaction, yes. Takeda, your father is not your enemy.
10 years. No visits. Nothing. You abandoned me.
I did not abandon you.
I was 8. My mother had just died. Now you come back? 18. Think you can jump right in as a proud dad?
Son, I...
To hell with you. I am not your son.
Oh, now I got a bang. Oh yeah, look at these moves. Over a triangle, over a circle. Alright. Oh, hell no. I ain't gonna flag. I like these same moves, but yeah. I fucking hate this. Hell no. They should have died by that. Come on, man. Come on, now. Oh, he comboed mine. He banging me, bro. X-ray. Pushing the two bottom buttons. I'm dead. Look at how I banged her. Let's get it, chump. How you use your X-ray? Hold up. Oh, yeah, I forgot. What the fuck? Hell no. I can't character, my new character. Stay with him. Come on, man. I'm dead. Wow, he got to my head. Come on, boy. Bitch move. That shit was gonna work, huh? Bitch move. Yeah, let's get it, man. Let's get it.
Now get up. I want to knock you down again.
Takeda, cease! Kenshi did not abandon you.
Oh, a new beginning.
He brought you here for your protection.
Protection from what?
From those who murdered your mother.
She died in an accident.
That is the story I asked Master Hisashi to tell you. But in truth, your mother was killed by Red Dragon assassins. I was the target.
Damn.
Su-Chin was the victim.
Son of a bitch! It was your fault!
I made him with that son of a bitch.
Your father has devoted his life Damn. To fighting animals like Damn. The Red Dragon.
Let me say
it. It is they who are without honor.
That's fucked up.
You shouldn't have hidden the truth.
You would have gone after your mother's killers unprepared. I could not risk that. Master Hisashi has perfected your fighting skills. Now it is time to complete
Guys,
your
if
training.
You get far in this video, like, right here, this video might be long, because...
We are telepaths.
Oh no, I'm trying to get very far in the story, but I'm not going to finish it. If I do, this video is going to be like 2 hours.
Through training, we will determine your full abilities.
There's going to be 1 hour, I can tell you that.
And then we will hunt down the Red Dragon.
So if you have nothing to do with your boy,
together.
You know, you might want to hit that like button and watch this video.
This is Devorah's work.
No argument there. Only she could create wounds like these.
That Devorah's full of surprises.
Question is she working with anyone else? What is it?
Damn, he's made us.
Okay, guys, standard diamond formation. Takeda, you're on point. Jackie, bring up the rear. Kung Jin, air cover.
You got it.
The Earth Realmers. Devorah freed them.
Natagasu!
Okay, am I supposed to be doing something? Oh yeah, I forgot. Get it. Whoa, that bitch went invisible. Hey. Oh my god. Whoa. I gotta be clicking buttons. I get it. The bitch right there. Beam. Ah. Alright, I like that. Jesus! Oh, remember back then he didn't. Whoa. Turn up, chump. Remember back then he didn't have these little whips then? Oh, my controller going low. Put that bit on the charges. Fight with one hand right now. That's just gonna tap the two types of shit. Alright, got him. I don't like this chump. Reptile, there it is. Uppercut. Kill that chump. I think I'm too. You break from it. I like that. This is Scorpion. I'll tell you, boy. A little bit of bull. I'll be using the same move. over and over again. Come on now. I mean, same thing. Oh, man. Gotcha, bitch. You was lacking.
Admit it, that was cool.
Damn, that was kind of quick.
One down, two to go.
My boy getting banged. Damn.
When we get back, you're teaching me that. Deal. Go help with Ermac. I got this.
Think you can handle me alone?
My bad, guys.
You're either brave or foolish.
I got you. Let's get it. Come on, guys. I ain't like it. I'm trying to drop kick you.
Smell the gun.
That's okay, I whipped that hose.
Gun is the best defense.
Oh my goodness! That's how you play. Okay. I get that.
Flip on back to Earth, bro.
It's all good. Oh my god. Man. I caught him lacking. Let's get it.
That was cool.
Yeah.
Brave or foolish, I'm alive.
Hey, what's up? Hey, who is David?
Let's see what's worth learning in there. So many minds trapped inside.
We exist to serve, bound by Shao Kahn's magic.
Chaos. The voices.
We are many. You are one. Your abilities pale before us.
If I found that big outer, cleared it.
We have to now. We have him now.
Oh, that did it. I need to keep up the shit out of him. What? bitch had me in the fucking
corner. We have you now.
Oh my goodness. Oh hell no, this bitch won. She won. I don't care. Oh my Jesus. I don't like you. If I could skip this fight, nah, wait, I ain't no chump.
You are one. Your abilities pale before us.
I know you. Oh my God, he's so... Bro, I might skip this fight, I don't care. This guy has an argument on my head. Oh my God. He's a little chump. Why is he so chump? Oh my goodness. Bitch. No. No. I say no. I say no. Yes. I jumped! I literally jumped. Hello, dude. I missed that. Okay. Logic. What? I threw it. Yes! Woo!
I think I've had enough of Outworld.
I'm starting to get why my dad retired. We have to find Devora. Get the amulet.
Let's go. It won't be out long.
Devora. And the Earthrealmers?
She stole the amulet, then helped them escape.
She betrayed us to the Thunder God.
Now, I told you that bitch was a traitor.
You wound me, Devora.
Yeah, that's a traitor.
Prepare the legions. We go to Earthrealm. We will wrest back the amulet from that devil Raiden.
My nigga Raiden, not a devil.
We're all in one piece. No one seems to be tailing us.
Have you been able to determine where Devora was headed?
We think she's headed for the Sea of Blood.
Damn.
Dad?
She's coming here, to Quan Chi. There's a secret portal near the Sea of Blood. Quan Chi had it built when we were getting ready to invade Outworld.
Great. Dad, what are you doing? Why are you in the Netherrealm?
But now who's being overprotected?
I know you think you have things to make up for, but...
I'm doing this for Sonya. She's family.
That's why I'm worried.
I'll be fine. You stay safe, you hear?
You stay safe, too. I love you. Briggs out.
Briggs out.
Feeling better? Or worse?
Not sure. Maybe both.
They'll be fine.
Question is, will I be?
We have good crossfire position. But why is it Quan Chi travels by conventional means?
He seems unable to fully use his magic. He's weaker than when I was in his service.
Serena's dead on. He doesn't have Shinnok as a power source. He's still Quan Chi, though.
I realize you agreed to guide and observe, but you are welcome to assume any role you wish.
Too rusty. Don't want to jeopardize the mission.
He approaches.
Do not interfere, Jackson Briggs. Go back into hiding.
Hiding? Guess I have been.
Oh, I'm Jackson. Oh, no, he's finna get his head banged. He's get your head banged. Hello. He's throwing that dirty. Whoa. Get it, bro. Okay. In a few, I'm gonna play with
some of my rust off.
He's not heavy. Oh, hell no. That, you know damn well shit, that ain't easy. You know damn well shit, that shit ain't take easy.
Welcome home, Jackson Briggs.
This hill is not my home.
Then why be fool enough to return?
I got a family to protect.
Quan Chi reunited me with my family. He will do the same for you.
I'm gonna do Major Pain. Yeah, I need to shoot out here.
Gotcha.
I need this. Huh, at least I got that.
Quan Chi's not helping you.
Damn.
It is possible to escape Quan Chi, Kitana. I can aid you, as Bi-Han aided me.
You became too familiar with Bi-Han, allowed emotion to corrupt you.
Emotion freed me.
Don't do it, please.
I don't understand, Katana. I mean, I hate the things I did here, but you enjoy being a revenant.
It suits me. I am a victim no longer.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but this ain't the way to assert yourself.
I'm Wow. Oh my God.
But this ain't the way to assert yourself.
On your back, you go. Oh, this part looks good. Good, bad at.
I gotta believe there's hope for you.
Damn.
Mother of God.
We've lost many. The rest are wounded.
And our friends?
The tide turned against them. They fled.
How you two doing?
I'm fine.
That's what I thought.
Where are you going?
Gonna bag me a sorcerer.
Alone?
You'll be killed.
Wouldn't be the first time.
You'll fuck it.
In your weakened state, is it possible for you to release Shinnok?
I am more than capable.
And Devorah, are you certain she is capable?
She will bring the amulet to me. And I'll be waiting for Jackson Briggs. A pleasant surprise.
Nothing pleasant about it.
So you return to Raiden? The foolish follow fools.
Raiden did his best. He saved Earthrealm.
He murdered me!
That isn't true.
You are not there! He stole everything from me! You do not deserve to join us.
No, that shit ain't working.
Instead, you will learn there are worse things than death.
Get all that, I gotta fight it.
Instead, you will learn there are worse things than death.
Oh, What? How? Oh, you can do it, baby, bitch. And put them in that bag. Dirty ass. Shit don't stop you yet. Cause all your fucking back can go, bitch. And this shit like hella gay. But you still slamming on your fucking stomach, though. Oh, I ain't fought for that.
Run away.
No, bitch. You run away. I'm about to fucking put these big ass hands in your fucking stomach, ho. Fucking nah, up that shit after you. That's right. Up that.
Get some.
Come on, bitch. Come on. Oh, fuck. I had a nigga. Bitch, you didn't hit me that far. Oh, you break it. No, try again. Did I win? Nah. Wait, I went last. Yes, I did.
Wait, I wish I could help you, okay?
Oh, I don't care. Shit. At least I passed it, dude.
Jax, there is no need.
Just stop it.
Damn.
It's good to be back.
Fuck.
Kenshi, I got him.
Excellent work.
I'm staying here. Devor is on her way. You need to get Quan Chi to Sonya. She'll make him spill his guts.
Chapter 9. Scorpion. Oh, hell yes. Hell to the
yes. I'm guessing it's not your first time in cuffs. What's your safe word?
All right, hold on, guys. Hold on. Let me unmute my friend. Jaden.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm about to do a little bit of fight with Scorpion, and then you could say see shot do it, I guess.
Advise Secretary Blake that Quan Chi is in fight. Custody. We'll be moving him to the Supermax facility at Fort Charles within the hour.
Yes, ma'am.
You two stand guard. Prisoner transfer will be here in 20.
Oh, now she trusts me to babysit.
Cage, report.
We haven't caught up to Devora. We had her tracked to the Makiva Cliffs, but her trail went cold.
Damn.
Jackie thinks Devora's unique physiology may allow us to pinpoint her location. She's retooling her smart comm to track Devora's pheromones.
On my command only. Wound, do not kill.
We're looking at 2 hours?
Sergeant, your team doesn't have 2 hours. We need her found immediately.
Sonya.
Chris Lynch.
Cassie, I appreciate what you're trying to do. But there isn't time. Bring your team back here. We need to regroup and redeploy.
Yes, ma'am.
They're doing their best.
I know.
General, we have a visitor.
You two are friends, right? He tell you he was coming?
Nothing.
About a week ago, we could go.
General.
Master Hisashi, I hadn't received word you were coming.
I will have Quan Chi.
We have things under control. You can.
He must die.
Raiden needs.
Wait,
him.
Is the one that
without
comments?
Quan Chi, we can't restore
Liu Kang
and the other
revenants. Want to help you?
You'd leave them trapped, like you were.
Only Quan Chi concerns me.
Don't do this, Hanzo. I'll put you down.
Then we are at an impasse. Semeru!
Damn. Damn.
Quan Chi is mine.
Oh man, look, I got teleport spear and I take that.
He got 44,000 coins. Is this the last thing of story mode?
chapter 4.
I'm only on like chapter 6.
I'll do it after she blocks me. Come on now.
Scorpion don't got his mask on. He looks so... He looked like one of the other people.
I didn't know he was Scorpion to get out there. Shit.
I know who it was until I looked up at the top.
Oh, he's not actually, I'm sorry. No, I missed it. Oh, man. He died in the way. Take me down now.
I wish you no harm, General Blade.
Oh, you missed.
I know, right?
Tom, yeah, now you're better than me at this.
Been better.
No, you weren't.
Not
before. You didn't beat me.
Call off your men, Hanzo. If you value our friendship, you will give me Quan Chi.
Damn, you collapsed me. That's just a trap. Damn, that dirty ass Renner. Yo, he's fucking good.
Withdraw. Without center, you are vulnerable.
Mortal Kombat 9. Quan Chi lied to Scorpion and said Sub-Zero destroyed his clan. And that's why Scorpion had killed Sub-Zero. But now I think Scorpion will come back for revenge for lying to him.
Just like old times.
Oh no.
I don't know nothing about what you're saying.
Look, Mortal Kombat 9, right? The old Mortal Kombat, like not the old, but the one that came out before this one. Before this one.
Yeah, just Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, Mortal Kombat, whatever. Complete different, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. There's a story mode that when they were playing, we had fought. I was playing this person and then I fought some good at the end of that. After I banked his ass, I had to kill him. And then, of course, Quan Chi came down to the hell place and lived there, I guess. And then he was like, "What you gonna kill him?" And then, because Raiden had told Scorpion, "Don't kill him here." And then, oh shit, that was racist as fuck. I started asking this.
Take that, idiot.
He said, "No, I'm not gonna kill him." And then, Quan Chi showed him the video of his friend getting killed by people, but it was Quan Chi was killing them, and he lied and said it was broken, and it was there. Hopefully you get it. I'm not gonna believe it, but that's what happened.
Yeah, I understand.
Quan Chi lied, killing broken people. And that's it. Scorpion went revenge for the lying. Damn!
Oh yeah, that's why y'all fought.
No, that's how we, yeah. Cause he lied. Sub-Zero and Scorpion are friends.
Only Quan Chi's death will abate
me. Yeah, I fought Quan Chi already.
Oh.
Hanzo, no! You've earned great trust for the Shirai Ryu. Do not squander it
like
murdering
that,
a withered
that
sorcerer. That withered sorcerer is the architect of my suffering.
That's Sub-Zero place.
Finally, he gets to leave.
Yep, I knew it. Sub-Zero.
That's where he is.
Yeah.
That's his skull.
Master Hasashi, I am grateful.
Oh, that's Sub-Zero.
Come.
Speak your mind. I do not wish to linger here.
Your broadcast is lagging.
I don't know why.
My brother said I was
You reestablish the Shirai Ryu as I reform the Lin Kuei. We both seek to shed our clan's dark pasts. Dedicate them to Earthrealm's protection.
I mean, I thought I was on my account.
Our common purpose gives us a chance to end old rivalries, to start anew.
You'll confess what you've long denied. That your clan's hands are soaked in Shirai Ryu blood, in the blood of my family.
Is that it cool now?
Our honor is indeed stained.
They're talking about Mortal Kombat 9.
Please, sit. After you and I were freed from Quan Chi's control, I sought out my clan. I had hoped rebellion from within would have quashed the Grandmaster's plans, but Sektor had realized his father's vision. The Lin Kuei had been fully cyberized. I pledged to kill Sektor and his followers, reform the Lin Kuei, and restore our honor.
I am not interested in Lin Kuei politics, Sub-Zero.
When I finally killed Sektor, I discovered the Lin Kuei had not sacrificed its honor with the Cyber Initiative. We had abandoned it long before.
Mm-hmm. I'm Master 3.
Bro?
Like, my thing is that I actually need to play one more game, but I had to get off.
There will be no peace, Scorpion!
Frost!
What the fuck is that?
The Lin Kuei are still without honor!
Master Hisashi,
who is
wait.
That?
For what? More that looks treachery?
Like, girl,
I will have your head!
Sub-Zero.
I will have your head! I fell for that.
You cannot evade me!
Why are you killing Sub-Zero? Get on that coffin, dude. Let's go to fire. I like Scorpion better than Sub-Zero though.
I will have your head!
Yeah, you did have it.
I will have your head. John, are you ever getting in trouble? Like, by your mom.
I don't even know this is going to be awesome.
Oh, I love his texture, it's cool.
Look at this. Let's get it.
This is the end.
Yeah. dead. He gotta be dead. Yes, he's dead. Hallelujah.
Our story ends here, Sub-Zero.
Don't do it.
What is this?
I did not bring you here for treachery. Frost is strong, but lacks judgment. She cannot see the wisdom of peace. I will deal with her.
You spoke of the Lin Kuei's lost honor.
For years, I had thought you had unfairly blamed the Lin Kuei for the deaths of your family and clan. But Sector's cyber-preserved memories revealed the truth.
The Lin Kuei need to abide their agreement, Sector. The Grand Master gave Shinnok his word.
Shinnok's currency is lies, as is yours.
Payment is due. I exterminated the Shirai Ryu, as promised.
Hanzo Hasashi lives. He's your Spectre Scorpion.
I created Scorpion from Hasashi's soul after he died. We observed the agreement.
The letter, not the spirit. You are owed nothing.
Oh, she just talked about it in Mortal Kombat 9.
Harumi.
The Mortal Kombat before this one, the third mode. Cause I think this one's called Mortal Kombat 9.
Had I known of my clan's complicity in the Shirai Ryu's extinction, our history would be different.
I told you.
I killed your brother because I thought he...
Quan Chi is responsible for Bihan's death.
Yeah, brother. Oh, yeah. That's a brother.
Sector was wrong. There is a debt to be paid. And Quan Chi will pay it. Unbind him.
There we go. That was 5 years. He's back to where he was at.
Scorpion. We can't.
My name is Hanzo Hasashi!
Did you say stuff?
You killed my wife, my son,
damn.
And then you burrowed your way into my head, misdirected my vengeance, cost me my one chance to have them restored!
Your family, I...
Ah! Quiet, sorcerer. Nothing can help you now.
Hell yeah.
My rage!
One chi! Why he got horns?
I will be free of you.
He's dead.
At last, you feel my pain.
Yeah, actually, I'm gonna kill him.
Scorpion, stop! Quan Chi!
Damn.
Get over here!
Oh, Freddy snap! Freddy snap! Scorpion snap! Hurry up, Scorpion! Chop his head! Chop his head! Chop his head! Nope, come on. Nope. Nope, he got him. Nope, yep, Scorpion got him. Let's get it. Yeah! That was it. Amulet. Scorpion threw his spray! Get over here, head ass. What? Oh, Scorpion, stop! Once he's dead, hallelujah. Thank you to Jesus.
Yeah, I thought she was gonna get it, boy.
For real, man. Who is that? What is that?
Free us, now!
Something's coming out.
Nah, nothing's coming out. Oh, yep. Oh, hell no. Fuck no. Oh, shit. I fucking hate this guy. Damn, Scorpion.
I told you something's coming. Oh my gosh, that's the guy. If you
That's enough.
If you complete story mode, you get him.
Small. I know.
Dang, Daniel.
Damn, bro. If you watch my video all the way up to here, bro, you can't say it was a tight man. It's your whammy. He was
wise. I told you, I beat this already.
But, alright, so I'm gonna end this video. It's too long. I doubt it. Somebody gonna watch it. So, peace out.
A pity he did not live to see his work completed.
I wanna see this real quick.
There will be no surprises from you, Mr. Cage. Bring him.
Now, people just gonna watch some of it.
Praise be to Lord Shinnok.
Casey Cage.
Let us be on our way.
There is an Earthrealm force in Netherrealm.
Okay.
I am aware.
Cool, right.
55 immortals crush our souls. Daniel?
Oh, shit. Mom, where's Dad?
Shinnok.
Mom, where'd they go? Mom?
Your father. Shinnok's prisoner. At the Sky Temple.
Chapter 10. Reading. I don't know. I gotta end my video. New video. I'll start a new video later. Peace out, YouTube. I love you. Wait, that sounded weird. Weird ass introduction. I mean, ending.